One of my favorite memories as a child was the day before school got out for a break. Our cafeteria crew would always make us these amazing pineapple upside down cakes. Every time I ate them, they seemed to taste better and better. I'd start at the bottom and save the cherry for last. Now, whenever the holidays come around, I always crave them. Luckily, they're fun and easy to make, so I hope you guys give it a try.